Today, AFAC released the outlook for the summer. It shows that Victoria will get average rainfall. The temperatures, especially in the west of the state, will be above average. And that means for us that we will have a bit of a late onset of the fire season. This year, we don't expect significant fires in forests. However, we can still have fires occurring, especially in the areas close to our communities. For the parts of the state, when we look east of the state, throughout the northeast and Gippsland, we have a lower fire risk because of the areas that burnt in 2018, 19 and 1920 fire season, and also the rainfall they received over the last 3 months and the forecasted rain for the upcoming 3 months. In the west of the state, we have a completely different situation because we have a really strong pasture and crop growth. And with the later onset of harvesting, that means that we will have ignition potential throughout the summer. During this fire season, we can expect some hot, windy days, which will have a potential of bringing a short duration, you know, the one afternoon fires that will still have a high potential to impact on the values across the landscape from our crops, which are really valuable this season, but also potential to impact on some private properties. In Victoria, every year we can expect fires, and we can also expect fires that will impact on properties. So what we want people is to prepare their properties properly now and get ready for the season. We are in the most bushfire prone area of the world, and we always have to be ready regardless of what the outlook for the fire season is. So for some extra details, please visit CFA website and have a look how to prepare your properties, how to prepare your fire plans, and be ready for the fire season.